Yo, what's good with it? You know who it is, CPA Strength, back again with another mother forking video. Woo! Yo, if this happens to be your first time, you're like, who is a CPA Strength guy? I happen to teach the world accounting Monday through Friday mornings. Yeah, like every weekday I'm here, boy, teaching the world accounting. Basics by basics by basics by building block by building block by building block. Because guess what? You want to learn, you want to get to the more advanced stuff, you better have the basics down pat. You better have a nice foundation. You want to build a second, third floor, you better have a nice foundation, right? And your foundation better be level, tough, dieseled out. That's like your accounting basics. You better have a lot of them. You better be good with it. You better be good with it. If you have cash in a journal entry, you better know what to do with it real fast. And if you don't, stay watching. And if you really don't, and if you're like, yo, CPA Strength, I like you, dog. What's up with it? Here's a card to the best playlist in the world. All you gotta do is hit this playlist, watch the playlist, and all your dreams will come true. It is like touching a genie bottle, basically. I dream a genie, you seen that? Yeah, it's like that. This happens to be number 55, Cinco y Cinco in Espanol. Si, senor, vamos a la playa. Anyways, this is 55 in my classic series. I got it. It's a viewer question. It says it was loaning a business money. I think it might have been loaning your business money, but I wanted to keep this. I am loaning my business money, because I think that's where the context of the question came from. It said, say I had a business, I want to loan my business money. That's fine, but I think it gets confusing to some people when you're like, because you feel like the business is you, and then you're loaning you money. Whether it's your business or somebody else's business, think about it, treat it as a business always. Refer to it as the business, and it's its own entity. It has its own tax return. If it has its own tax return, it's its own entity, which you're gonna loan this business money. Number 55, loaning a business cash. That's what it is, loaning a business cash, loaning your business cash. Whether you're loaning your business cash or whether you're loaning a business cash, it is still the same journal entry, and I like to refer to it as just any old business, which could be someone else's, could be yours, could be 20 people's, it's the business. Let's do a quick journal entry. This one's kind of fun for me. It's one journal entry. One journal entry, one transaction. So we're just gonna dissect one transaction. I listened to a video of Roberto Blake's. I like him. He's instrumental in growing my channel. And he said, you know, there's a certain kind of quality in the quantity, you know, cause if you notice from my past years, I was not putting a lot of content out. You know, people started watching, and I wanted to make the content perfect, and, you know, I maybe shoot a video and be like, that wasn't good enough, and, oh, I sound stupid, and da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I wanted to make it perfect, so I wasn't putting a lot of content out. Now I'm just varying it up, having fun, making sure I put the content out, and letting the people decide. So this is gonna be like the 5 minutes of funk. This is where we're gonna get into it. I feel like I just want to talk about this journal entry and get into it. One more housekeeping fact before we start. You might have seen this over here if you're new. You're like, what is that? If you've been around, you know what it is. It's a lifestyle. It's DC Adler. It's a lifestyle. The stands for debit, credit, asset, draw, expense, liability, equity, revenue. We have a transaction here, and through this transaction, we're gonna have one debit, at least one debit, that is gonna equal at least one credit. So whatever this transaction happens in accounting terms, it's either gonna be first, is it gonna be a debit or a credit? Or that might be after you figure out probably what box, but it's either gonna be a debit or credit. And the debit or credit is either going to be an asset, a draw, an expense, liability, equity, or revenue. It's going to go in one of those six boxes. If it's going up, this is on the upside, and this is on the upside. So, if in this question here, we have asset and a liability, but we'll get into that. Now, anyways, let's go with our question here. It is CPA Strength, Captain's Dupuis, moi. It's your boy. I'm your boy, Blue, you're my boy. So that happens to be me, CPA Strength. What did you do, homie? CPA Strength loaned. So I wanna, that's kind of the question, is loaning a business money? So CPA Strength, that's somebody, loaned Dorn CPA. This is who we are. You loaned a business. So we are the business. We're gonna wear the business hat here. We're gonna be the owners of the business because we have a journal entry for the business. You don't really do journal entries for a person. Like, think about it. You're a person, right, watching this? I guess that is debatable on all accounts, but you're a person. Do you make journal entries for every transaction? Maybe, probably not, no. You don't even know what a journal entry is. So people don't really need journal entries, so you need to do a journal entry for this. So just think, let's think logically here, and you're gonna put on your business hat, because that's who does a journal entry. So look, we're Dorn CPA. We got loaned money, we're getting money. We got some money. How much did we just get loaned? How many chippers did we get? We just got 10,000 chippers. Now, I didn't put in cash because cash, direct deposit, check, you know, a liquid form. There's a bunch of things. money order, you know, PayPal. There's a bunch of different things that are liquid that all mean the same. So if you got $10,000, it doesn't specify. So in my head, I'm thinking it's chippers that I can spend, right? So that means I just say cash because if in my head it's easier. So CPA Strength loaned Dorn CPA. That's us. That's our business right here. That's who we are. $10,000. I'm gonna say $10,000 cash. I'm gonna infer it's cash. Stop, hold the phone, put the phone up. Yo, we have cash, a journal entry with cash. We just read the sentence. We just know I just got a loan. We're gonna get back to what loan means. We just got $10,000 cash. We have chippers to spend. We have, so let's think about it. What do we have? We have in our cash account, we just had no money. We just had zero money because this is the first transaction we're doing. And the first thing someone did was loan us $10,000. That means that we have more chippers. We have more cash. You with me? Our business has more cash. We're running our business. We have more cash. Okay, we have more cash. What is cash? What is cash? Cash is an asset. Okay. We have cash, which is an asset, which is going up. Okay, let's go to the board. We have cash, let's go to our DCA there. We have cash, which is an asset, which is going up. That's gonna be our debit. Because if an asset, see here we have an asset, our cash is in here. This is where our cash is, right? That's where our cash, we figured out cash is an asset. And if assets are going up in value, it's a debit. If assets are going down in value, it's a credit. We are getting money, so our asset is going up in value. So that is our debit. We're getting 10,000. So 10,000 cash is our debit. Cash is an asset. It's going up in value. We're getting money. Now for the credit. We got a loan. See, without knowing really anything, you know debits and credits have to equal. So you know cash debit was 10,000, so we're equaling 10,000. So really, you've got the amounts right, you've got one of the boxes correct. So you've got most of the journal entry correct with only knowing cash. Next, let's go. What is going to be our credit over here? Well, what happened? How did we get this $10,000? What transpired? What happened? We got loaned money. Okay. What happens? We got loan money. So we got money. Is that a revenue? Because when we get money, a lot of times that's a revenue. Well, a revenue is when you've done like your main thing of operations, like what you do, what you sell. Dorn CPA does tax returns and bookkeeping and stuff and payroll. He didn't do any of that, so it's not really revenue. He got money, and he owes it back to them. So, oh wait, you owe somebody, so it's a, you're liable for it? It's a payable usually? I said before, I think it may be current liabilities, or everything's a payable, like accounts payable, wages payable, except earning revenue is a liability. That's totally something different, but this is also a liability. I think it might be a long-term liability. I don't like to do the differences between short-term and long-term, current or long-term liabilities or assets or whatever, because I figure that if it's a liability, it's good enough. Oh my God! Let's go. So you got loaned the money, you have to give it back. You owe it to somebody. You know that's a liability. Would that make sense? Well, whatever. If it's a liability, you owe somebody money. All right. Do you owe this person more money or less money? CPA strength. Do you owe CPA strength more money or less money? You owe him more money because this is the first transaction. Nothing happened before this. So before you owed him zero money, now you owe him $10,000. So it's going up. You owe somebody something. Going up. So you owe somebody something. That's a liability. So it's over here because it's going up in value. You owe somebody something. So that's a liability. Now, you owe somebody something going up or more. Yes. So it's a credit. If you were paying that, what you owed down, it would be and we'll do this in another video. The liability would be a debit, but you're owing them more, so it's going to be a credit. So this is what you call a loan from CPA Strength. That would be a box in the chart of accounts under liabilities, loan from CPA Strength. And the reason it's a liability is because it's going up and you owe someone more money. So, journal entry for CPA Strength loan, Dorn CPA, $10,000 cash. Debit, $10,000 cash. Credit, $10,000 loan from CPA Strength. Woo, thank you very much for watching. I'm about to run out of time, but this is good because it cuts me off at a certain time because you know I could talk forever. If you liked the video, please do what it does. Like, comment, share, subscribe, share, do what it does. Till next time, deuces.